Dear ladies and gentlemen, dear jury, and most importantly, dear winners. As Federal Minister for Women and Integration, it is a particular pleasure for me to support the Intercultural Achievement Award 2020. The award honors those who make use of opportunities which positively shape social cohesion and coexistence. It also brings forward those who successfully break new ground in intercultural dialogue, who have mastered a specific challenge through intercultural action, and who promote the dialogue of cultures and religions through their media presence. The Intercultural Achievement Award specifically promotes intercultural projects in many different fields, such as arts, culture, youth, human rights, global citizenship education, and integration. The five main categories this year were sustainability for best ongoing project, actuality for best project related to a current event, innovation for most innovative intercultural project, media for best media contribution for intercultural understanding, and the special prize Integration in Austria, which is of course particularly close to my heart. I am beyond happy that the work of the two projects which are being awarded for the special prize category Integration in Austria are making a huge contribution to our integration work in Austria. Both are focusing on strengthening young girls and support the equality of women and men as a core value of our free society. Empowering young people is a key priority of our integration work, and therefore it is of utmost importance to convey at a very young age to girls and young women that they live in a society that grants them countless rights and opportunities and allows them a self-determined life. By identifying best practice models and excellence around the world, we hope to encourage more organizations in Austria and other countries to adopt innovative and creative solutions to bridge the intercultural divide. This will set the pathway for future endeavors on social cohesion and promotion of diverse intercultural dialogue, also beyond national borders. I want to wish you all the best for your future work in your organizations and projects. Thank you.